we've been indoors most of the time, it gets to you. It gets to you. It gets to you with time. The longer you spend indoors, the harder it is to handle things. It is tough, but we will look at how do we handle this, right? So, okay, starting with this, you can obviously see the screen. So people often say motivation doesn't last. Well, neither does bathing. That is why we recommend it daily. So the first point I want to mention is that bath daily. Not just about the idea of cleanliness, but more about having that sense of, okay, today is another day. Having that distinction of bathing every day brings some amount of sanity to your life. I did mention a couple of these points in the last live session that we conducted as well. Nevertheless, these points are vital. If you start taking value from them, you can turn a new leaf probably. Make the most out of this time. Right? So bath daily, it really, really, really helps. Have a routine, build a routine. Building habit is tough. Building a routine is also tough, especially in these times when we have our daily meetings. We have our sales meetings and online, obviously, on Hangouts. And some days, one day Rajesh sir thought, okay, 3 days to go for Saturday. And then everybody said, sir, today is Thursday. And he was like, okay, I missed a full day. So that happened. Like sometimes that meeting also gives me some amount of sanity because I know, okay, 11:30 a.m. is the time now. Otherwise, there is no sense of time. Before you know, you had your lunch. Before you know, you had one small nap and then it prolonged and then it is dark and you don't know what time it is right now. It happens. Sometimes it is tough, but it happens. So you have find some routine that you say, hey, morning 3 hours, I will do something tangible. In the afternoon, I will do 2.5 hours of this. In the evenings, I will do 1.5 hours of this. I will also squeeze in some 2 episodes of this and 3 episodes of that in that entire day. Having some routine helps. I don't know. I find it very tough to say out loud that exercising helps because I'm very poor at that. I've never exercised in my life. I'm not proud of it. But naturally, it just does not come to me. So there is this saying, my father used to say, Satan Vedam Odukirathu. So it's like, the Satan is telling the Vedas. So it is like that. Coming from me, I've never exercised in my life. It is tough for me. But everybody tells that exercising is a good thing. If you have not yet picked it up, you should pick it up. I will also most likely tell because probably 50, 80 odd people or even 100 odd people are watching this. And in some sense, I feel ashamed that I'm telling you all to do something which I have never tried in my life. Maybe I will start as well. I will take this as a chance to start and maybe I will start this as well. So have a routine, build something, be mentally and physically prepared. Most likely another 14 days of extension is what we are looking at. That is what the news tells us, though we don't have an official information on that. So be prepared for that. Again, one more thing which most of my colleagues will know is that always under commit and over perform. This as a standard thing helps you in your life in any place you want to think of. So you don't be if you were really excited that 14 se khatam ho jayega, then you were very anxious about this, but you were very looking forward towards 15th or 16th of this month. Have your hopes very low. Set your hopes really low so that you know, okay, so I don't know when is this going to end, but suddenly one day if it ends, you feel happy. So you don't take it to your heart if this thing prolongs. So take value from that. What else? Talk to others. This really helps. Especially if you're someone who does not usually reach out to people, definitely reach out to people and talk. Phone, Hangouts, Zoom, Facebook Messenger. There are millions of ways to talk to others. Definitely talk to others. Now, I think more than CAT preparation, holding on to your sanity is more important than your CAT preparation. If you are sane enough, your CAT preparation will take care. You can easily navigate through your CAT preparation. I just want you to be at the best of your physical and mental capabilities during these tough testing times so that you can handle CAT preparation simply. This is tough. So be better at this so that you can handle that easily. So talk to others, especially even if 5 people take value from this, how to handle this thing better, I'm very happy. I'll be extremely happy. Read a lot. I also got one email from our student today asking, okay, you keep telling read a lot, how do you read? I will give you a 5-minute version today and probably one more detailed session on how to read and what to look out for and all of that later. Keep news to minimum. News definitely helps, but know the headlines, but not more than that. The more you keep watching, these news channels also pump so much information about corona. So you don't have to know every single detail about everything that happens around the world. Keep news to the minimum. If anything that is important, any which way you'll get to know. Your parents will tell you, your uncle will tell you, somewhere, somehow you will get to know. So keep news to the minimum. You are the one person who should be caring for yourself. It's a dog-eat-dog world. There are instances when people care for others and all of that happens. But in general, this is a tough world. World is a tough place to be. So you should be caring well for yourself. That is vital for yourself. If you don't care, who else will care? It is also a wonderful window of opportunity for self-focus. Your self-focus could be developing your reading ability, developing your vocabulary, developing your speaking ability, maybe begin your preparation for CAT or do some certificate courses, equip yourself in some way or the other. This is a beautiful opportunity available. Let's say if you're someone who used to work in Bangalore, you had about 3-4 hours of travel every day. Now you have 4 more hours in your day, every day. Take value from that. You don't have to do anything extra. Just spend those 4 hours doing something valuable. That will take you a long, long way. Right? This is all that I wanted to cover in terms of how to handle your quarantine.